Hopefully I will not die.
It was at this moment that Martin knew he fucked up.
What is up, guys? Drewf is here. Every day it gets colder and colder, and today it's colder than normal. But as you can see from the title, I'm going to do stick the flips challenge. To be completely honest with you, I have no idea where I'm going to do that. It won't be possible on grass because the grass is way too wet because it was raining. And there is actually one more challenge in this video. I have to do it in 1 hour because after this I'm going to cardiologist. I told you in the last video I had some problems with the blood pressure. Or I mean, hopefully I don't have any problems with the blood pressure. Before I go out from my garden, I'm going to do the first flip, the first stick here, and it will be of course a back clip. Hopefully I will not break myself. Ah, this is stupid, man. Also guys, the rules for this challenge will be 3 attempts before sticking it, and if I don't stick it in 3 attempts, I lose. Yeah, this is simple. Attempt number 2. Oh, perfectly done. All right, I'm going to do a small warming up, and after this I'm going to a random place. Guys, I'm done with the warming up and I'm going to search for the first place to stick the flips. And I think I already got one. It will be another backflip. I will try to stick one Webster in this grass here behind me. Are you okay? The camera is not dead. The camera is not dead. Everything is okay. Oh my god. This grass is so wet, guys. Oh no! No, man! Woo! Yes, man! We are going to the next spot. I think I just fall in a shit. And guys, totally forgot to tell you, but this is the week of the daily vlogging. That's right, this is the first time in my life, in my YouTube career, that I'm trying to do daily vlogging for 7 days. This is the second day and it is not that difficult. I will try a wall flip here on this tree and I will try to stick it. Hopefully I will not die.
It was at this moment that Martin knew he fucked up.
You have to be joking me. This is a grass field and I fell on this. I think I broke my ass. I really think I broke my ass. This was the best fail ever, man. I'm scared now to do it. No, I'm not scared. I have the dream of power. The dream of power is real. I swear in my gut, in my mother, in my girlfriend, I'm not doing this on purpose and I'm going to the next challenge because I literally broke my back and ass. Ah! Backflips are easy to stick, they're not like the wall flip. The wall flips on the wet trees are way too difficult, man. Oh, my ass hurts so much right now. Guys, I'm in a hospital right now. It is right behind me and right behind me. And I saw a few trees here and I thought I should try the wall flip once again. And if I injure myself too hard, here is the hospital. Okay, I have to be very fast, otherwise I will be kicked out. The dream of power is not going to surrender to a wall flip. Wish me luck, guys. I cannot scream here because, to be honest with you, this was more scary than triple backflip. Let's go, guys. Dream of power fam, this is pretty good view, so I thought I may stick one backflip for you. Yeah, it is really nice. A sneaky front flip. I I couldn't do it. Damn it, man. I'm going now to the place where I actually grew up on. Of course, right now it's new and modern, but back then it was piece of shit. But it was my piece of shit. I'm going to stick one backflip here, actually. This will be very, very sketchy backflip. Woo!
Oh my god, man! I sticked in it.
Yesterday in the vlog, I had blood. In the second day of the daily vlogging, so today, I have blood again. This is what I call good content. Guys, before we continue, make sure you subscribe. If you're new to the channel, become a part of our awesome family, the most powerful family on YouTube. Hopefully this suit will not break there. Second try. Oh, easy. Should I try sticking cork? Let's try it. Ah, no. Why is this so difficult? One more attempt to go. Oh, hell yeah, man. This is definitely third try. I'm 100% honest with you. Nah, just kidding. I had to do one more attempt. Maybe two, maybe five more. I'll try one more backflip on this bench. Hopefully the bench will not break. I will not use that much Drumoff power, don't you worry. Actually, I'm too scared I will break it. It's okay. And now sticking a Webster. This was good. I grew up here, guys. This is so nostalgic right now. But anyways, for this challenge, I will try one round of full. I just have to do it. I can even do one more. Guys, let me know in the comments down below, what would you like to see from this channel more? Do you have any ideas you want me to do? I will do them all. Almost died again. Alright, I will be balancing for 3 seconds and then I will do a gainer and I will stick it. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I hope you enjoyed it, guys. Please make sure you subscribe, become a part of our awesome family, the most powerful family on YouTube. Check out the Drumoff Power merchandise if you think it's cool and embrace Drumoff Power. Oh, за малко да си щупя главата.